why you looking like you about to lift that little nigga in the air like the Lion King or some shit? Don't get attached. And why you ain't telling me Ghost is balling? Not just drug money, nightclubs and shit. That just slip your mind?
What difference does it make anyway?
So, you got a rich man's kid in your place. You just ain't gonna do shit with it.
I was gonna use him to fuck the parents of his rich ass friends. Break into the apartments and shit. I already turned him out. He's gonna be down with the hustle.
Now fuck that. He is the hustle. Ransom his ass. You get the money and kill him anyway. You are still planning on killing him, right?
The point was to break his father.
This way you break him twice. Once in a pocket, once in a heart. You get Ghost money, kill his kid, and ride off into the sunset. Flawless fucking victory. Right?
Right. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dart. I'm back with another power video. And that right there is just a little bit of proof showing you that Kanan really don't want to kill Tyreek. You can see he doesn't really want to do it. This whole little plan wasn't even intended for them to even kidnap Tyreek. As you can see, the initial plan was, look, we're going to just take him in. We're going to rob his rich friends, as Kanan said. Now, I guess at some point in time, they mentioned in killing him. Maybe they mentioned killing him. Like, man, we can kill him for real. But I don't think Kanan was really serious about doing it. As you can see, Jukebox is asking, so are we still going to kill him, right? You know, he wasn't really serious about doing it. He was just saying it. And as you can see, Kanan never told Jukebox about Ghost being very rich and owning nightclubs and stuff. You know what I'm saying? So she want to get in his pockets. That's a motive for her. She want to get in those pockets. And Kanan was like, look, we ain't got to really kill him. I mean, he going to be part of the hustle or whatever. He learned that he can be part of the hustle. And Jukebox is like, shit, he is the hustle. You know what I'm saying? He is the hustle. And she said, I don't know why you smiling. And you want to lift him up in the air like he the Lion King. You know what I'm saying? She ready to cap Tyreek at any given moment. I'm telling y'all, when that money comes, she will pull that trigger if Kanan don't. She will do it. I'm telling you. She will do it. You know what I'm saying? She telling him, like, shit, look, we can kill the kid, take Ghost money, and ride off into the sunset. She said that's two shots. You know what I'm saying? That's a double. Take your money and kill your kid, and then ride off. And as you can see, Kanan do not want to do it. He really don't. He said right at the end, like, he wasn't really confident in it. He just said it just to get her off his back. You know what I'm saying? But he do not want to kill Tyreek at all. You know? And it's going to be a showdown. Because something going to happen. Kanan not going to pull that trigger. And Jukebox will pull it. But Kanan is going to, I believe Kanan will stop that. He will stop it. He going to do something and get to intervene in this. He going to do something to intervene in this. But Jukebox crazy. She's very crazy. She don't care. As you can see, this is why Kanan didn't tell her about Ghost having all this money and stuff. This is why. Because he knew his cousin. He knew she going to try to do something crazy. You know what I'm saying? She might try to rob him. Or, you know, she know I'm cool with his son. She going to try to do something or pull something. So that's why. This is why he didn't want to tell her. Because he know how she is. You know what I'm saying? He don't really want to kill him. But y'all let me know what y'all think of this, man. Like I said, we getting close, but I just wanted to put this out there to y'all. Because like I said, I ain't watched it in a while. I finished the show last year, so I haven't watched it in a while. I had to watch the last episode again just to try to catch up on some things that I forgot about. So this is just one of them. But y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Make sure y'all leave y'all comments below and keep supporting your boy. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.